And welcome to another episode of Real in the Grill.
Early in the morning, you like breakfast. When I see you, girl, you
fresh toast.
Tasty mother. When I lay you down, I'ma pour that syrup brown. Girl, you
fresh toast.
That's what I'm talking about. Early in the morning, you like breakfast. When I see you, girl, you
fresh toast.
Tasty mother. When I lay you down, I'ma pour that syrup brown. Girl, you
fresh toast.
Hello!
That's what I'm talking about.
Fresh toast. Fresh toast. Fresh toast. Fresh toast.
Step one, you need ingredients. Maybe some bread, and French people. Bread!
Intention number 8, met her on my breakfast date. She said her name was French toast. I said I would love a taste. Put her on a plate, in fact, steamy with a butter pat. Put some syrup on the legs, and I must say it was wonderful.
Early in the morning, you like breakfast. When I see you, girl, you
fresh toast.
Tasty mother. When I lay you down, I'ma pour that syrup brown. Girl, you
fresh toast.
That's what I'm talking about. Early in the morning, you like breakfast. When I see you, girl, you
fresh toast.
Tasty mother. When I lay you down, I'ma pour that syrup brown. Girl, you
fresh toast.
That's what I'm talking about.
You know what I'm saying? Today we gonna make an American favorite. French toast. So, grab you some pan.
French toast.
Grab you a little syrup. Some other accessories that we probably don't got to take right now, but that's your cake.
You got to improvise.
French toast.
Look at it.
It also goes good with maple syrup.